स्टैंडर्ड 7 प्रैक्टिस सेट 48 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इन अ राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल PQR एंगल P इज 90 डिग्री इफ PQ इज 24 सेंटीमीटर एंड PR इज इक्वल टू 10 सेंटीमीटर फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ सेक QR. नाउ फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन डायग्राम इज नॉट गिवन सो फर्स्ट विल ड्रॉ राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल. सो दिस इज अ राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल एंड दिस इज अ 90 डिग्री. And name of the triangle is given PQR and P is 90 degree. So where is the 90 degree? I'll write P. And then Q, I'll write here this QR or QR. In both the way we can write name the triangle. So I'm writing PQR. So this is a triangle PQR and it is a right angle triangle. Now we'll mention the measurements. PQ is 24 centimeter. This is 24 centimeter. PR 10 centimeter. This is 10 centimeter. And we have to find out the length of the sec QR. So this I'll consider as X. So as this is a right angle triangle, we can use the Pythagoras theorem. So we'll mention. So using Pythagoras theorem, we can write the theorem hypotenuse square is equal to side 1 square plus side 2 square. Or also we can write the hypotenuse square is equal to base square into height square. So this is the base and this is the height. Or if it is written side 1 square plus side 2 square, then also it's okay. Now we'll substitute the values. Now the hypotenuse is the side which is opposite to 90 degree. So P is 90 degree and opposite to P, the side QR is there. So hypotenuse is X, this square. Side 1 we'll consider 24 square and the side 2 is 10 square. Now we'll find out the square value, this x square as it is. 24 square is 576, 10 square is 100. Now add these numbers, 576 plus 100 is 676. Therefore, x is equal to, now we have to find out the value of x. So x is the square root of x square. Now we have to find out the square root of 676. Or we can find out whose square is 676. So we can write in this way also, x square is equal to 26 square. Therefore, x is equal to 26. So taking the square root of both the numbers. So x, we had mentioned this QR. Therefore, write the statement. The length of sec QR is equal to 26 centimeter. Now the question number 3, in right angle triangle LMN, M is 90 degree, length LM is 12 cm, LN is 20 cm, find the length MN. So again we'll draw right angle triangle. In this 90 degree angle M is given 90 degree, so I'll write LMN. LM is 12 cm, LN is 20 cm. And find the sec MN, this will consider X. Now, as it is a right angle triangle, so we'll write these two statements same. Using Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square is equal to side 1 square plus side 2 square. Or base square plus height square. Here I have written base and height. We can write side 1 and side 2 also. So now hypotenuse. This is 90 degrees, so side opposite to 90 degrees hypotenuse, so this is 20 square. Base is x, so that we have to write x square, plus height is this perpendicular 12, so we'll write 12 square. Now we'll find out the square of 20 is 400, x square, and this is 144. Now to find out the value of x, we'll bring this 144 on this side of equal to sign, this is 400, and this plus 144 will become minus 144 is equal to x square. So 400 minus 144 is 256 equal to x square. Instead of writing on this side, I'm writing here. It doesn't make any difference. So x square is equal to 256. Therefore x square, 256 is a square of 16. Therefore, x is equal to 16, and that is the length of segmen. Therefore, the length of segmen is equal to 16 centimeters.